I see you've become accustomed to your new living arrangements. You better get used to it, because you're going to be here for a long time.
You shouldn't toy with the Yakuza, Mr.
And that would be Akihiro to you. You think a low-class criminal such as yourself can take down a JGSD agent such as moi?
You won't be saying that when you're dead.
Is that a threat? Thought so. So fast.
If you were in my territory, you'd be dead.
Chief at for us today?
Oh, you know, homicides, serial killer cases, the usual.
I can't seem to pull up our website.
Get up, rookie. I got this. There. Detective Yu, who am I speaking with? Yes? Hmm? Okay, I see. Yeah, we'll be right there.
Who was that?
That was the Japanese ground self-defense force.
Well, what do the JGSDF want?
It's an agent. He wants us to meet him at Sakura National Park right away. Come on, there's no time to lose.
I'm Special Agent Akihiro.
I'm Detective Yu. This is Inspector Tenchi.
Wait, aren't you a monk?
Well, after I helped with Yoshio Kodama, they just asked me to be an inspector.
yes. Sorry to hear about your partner. What was his name?
Inspector Chow.
Alright, let's cut the small talk. Are you both aware that Yoshio Kodama has escaped prison?
Well, we do now.
Well, boys, your eagerness is quite noble, but I don't think your help will be necessary.
Now, you listen here. I'm not gonna let my friend die in vain.
I'm gonna go this way. You guys are gonna go that way. Stay off my case.
All right.
And I'll leave you alone.
Tenshi, come on. Get your stuff. We got Kodama. You don't even know. We've got him. We'll get him.
I thought you were dead.
I thought you were in jail.
Touché.
Relax, Chow. I just came to recruit you.
What makes you think I joined the Yakuza?
You think Detective Hugh's gonna take you back after you ran away and convinced the whole world that you were dead?
You're right.
I have much better uses for your talents.
When you're ready, you'll know where to find me.
Sir, can you tell us where Yoshio Kodama went?
Wait! Wait!
What? Hey, look. He dropped his card. Kodama Industries. What does that mean?
Of me. I don't know who you are, but you're not gonna get away with this. The whole force will be after you. The whole city of Japan will be after you if you mess with me.
SDF agent. Well done.
about your offer, and I decided that I would join you as long as you don't harm Detective Yu.
Chao, you have my word.
But I have only one question. When do I begin?
Now, actually. I need you to pick up a friend of mine from the airport. I brought him here from Moscow. We'll take care of this trash. Oh, and Chao?
If you screw me over, I won't just kill Detective Yu. I'll kill his family.
According to the card, I think it's that way.
No, I'm pretty sure it's that way.
What makes you think that? The house is this way. It says so right here.
Are you sure you're reading the right language?
I don't know. Come on.
The Limshan Taipan chick has arrived.
Send him in.
I know you're not one for small talk, so I'll get down to business.
Tea?
No thanks.
Remember that time you were arrested in Soviet Russia, and I had the Yakuza kill the political leaders responsible? Well, I saved you from a death sentence, and I need you to do a favor for me. I need you to help me with one Detective Yu and Inspector Tenchi. You think you'll help me get rid of these ingrates? That's what I like about you, Alim Jean. A man of few words and many actions. Chao? Please escort Mr. Tavanchik.
See? I told you we should have gone the other way. Now we're lost.
But, Inspector, it's right there. It's a long way around, but we're still getting there. Come on.
Go. Let's go. Get up! Get up! Not there yet. Turn around.
Shut up.
Stop moving. Yoshio Kodama will be here any moment to speak with you.
Set him up. Special Agent Akihiro, we meet again. Only this time, you're the one in imprisonment.
That's easy for you to say with these handcuffs on my hands.
That's much better. I'll let you live once. I'm only gonna ask you this once. Where is Detective Yu and Inspector Tenchi? Make your answer be wise, Mr. Akihiro.
God. Let me think. Oh. I'll make it out of here alive. You're dead. Well, I was gonna go, but your wife begged me to stay.
Those on you, man. You ain't gonna get away with this.
Hey, we're finally here. Hey, don't you recognize this place?
Just a little.
You dishonor the Yakuza Brotherhood. We must go now and redeem you.
it will be. I sure appreciate you guys helping me out. I was finished, guys. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Since y'all helped me, got something for y'all. One for you, one for you. This guy's too dangerous. Can't take him down empty-handed.
We appreciate it.
No problem. Y'all ready to take this guy down or what?
We hope so.
All right, you guys go that way. And I'll hold position right here. Just in case backup arrives.
All right. Good luck.
Good luck to you. Hey, be careful.
You will.
Stay.
Inspector Chow?
It's not Inspector anymore.
You!
But why?
Because I disgraced our honor.
But why did you join them?
Yoshio Kodama gave me something to live for.
It's a big mistake.
Send Yoshio Kodama a message for me.
Oh! I'll get them, I swear!
He's gone, guys. He'll be remembered as a true hero. Inspector Chow, don't let this man die in vain.
I won't.
Well, oh wait, yeah, that picture, it was him at his peak. We didn't have a better picture of him. I will now read Detective Yu's final words. Life is filled with many mysteries, and as a detective, I guess you can say I knew a thing or two about mysteries.
Right on.
But the mystery that puzzled me as I wrote this may be the same one you are faced with. The mystery being, why am I writing my own eulogy? You may be accustomed to a close family member, or maybe a minister being the one to conjure up a few nice words to say about the one that has passed. I also thought that to be the proper way to carry on the traditional custom. However, when I was given the choice, I chose to write it myself for this very day. Because I don't want some man coming up to the podium to say all nice things about me, even if they aren't all true. I wish to remain a humble man, and I'll admit to my many wrongdoings. And that's something you won't hear from anybody else except the individual themselves. I am thankful for all of my family, friends, and co-workers that have been there for me. Through both good times and bad. But most of all, I wish to express my gratitude to my partner in the business and my dearest friend, Inspector Chow. Inspector, if you're in the attendance today, I want you to know that I loved you as a brother. I knew I could always trust you and that you would never betray me. See you on this side, my brother. My friends, I ask you today not to reflect on sad feelings and mourning. I ask you rather to be mindful of your own mortality. After all, our lives are only one small, singular blade of grass in the meadow of time. Thank you all for coming today.
Still lingers here, and it.